Alrighty, well, Jesse here, aka TheDrazor, and welcome back to another episode of Rocket League. Lucas,
what?
That was.
Are you doing your?
You were
intro?
Singing over the intro. I forgive you. All right, did I say Rocket League? I meant CS:GO. Well, you couldn't tell because Lucas was being an idiot, distracting me. Just kidding, Lucas. You're fine. I don't care. Oh, dang it, Jesse. You died, you little cactus bread. Hopefully the audio isn't such an issue today, so hopefully I can actually do this. You know what I'm saying, doggy dog?
Okay, I suck.
Don't need to tell me twice. And I'm going chicken hunting right now, so... Thank you. I'm just going to camp behind this nice pile of logs. Oh, get shot up, kid. Get shot. Reloading. Jump around. Oh, he knifed me.
Excuse me, but I shot him
in the
face five freaking times.
Who knifes a Jesse? Like, honestly.
Someone who hates Jesse.
Did I get the kill there? It beeped. I don't know if I got the kill. Yeah, there we go. Getting work, getting
paper.
Come
on, feel the noise. Girls rock your boys. We'll get wild, wild, wild.
Lucas.
What?
No one wants to hear you say.
Oh!
Just kidding, you can sing doggy dog. I don't care. It's just the fact that, yeah.
Boom! Headshot!
Right now, you're just singing.
Suck it!
Is that what you do when you feel like you're going to rage? You just sing?
Yeah.
Sing it out?
Sing it out! Sing it out! Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da.
You okay, dog?
No.
I didn't think so.
I'm a little hurt. I'm really pissed and
sorry. Would you
I
like
feel quite insane.
Would you like a hug?
No, that
I know a pretty good hugger. His name's Nader.
Nader? Well, I'll take it.
Oh god, my back itches. Lucas, get a back scratcher.
Why don't you use Nader's claws?
That sounds painful. Plus, he's only got back claws, so I don't know exactly how that would
work. Oh, you got rid of his front claws?
Yep.
Why is he in there?
Yeah, Snader is a full-blown indoor cat.
We had one of those.
Yep, they're cute.
And then it died of kidney failure.
Did it eat Easter lilies?
I don't know.
Because lilies are highly toxic to animals. Fun fact for you.
Well, it was, like, really old, so I don't think so.
Oh, okay. If it was old, then it died. Being old.
But it was... Kidney failure was the ultimate cause, like...
Because it was old.
Yeah. And you can't replace a cat's kidney.
Challenge accepted.
How did I not kill him? Like, I shot him in the face... I shot him in the pecker.
Okay.
Yeah.
Crazy little Lucas. What gun am I on? I'm on a gun. That's all I know.
God dang it. I always shoot a teammate.
You know what they say, no teammates,
no problem.
Never
on purpose, either.
Or is it?
No, it isn't. Why would it be, Jesse?
For fun. Oh, well, hello there, Stanley. What were you doing there? Going in for the kill on Jesse? Why would you want to kill an innocent
Jesse, you're doing really good.
Am I? I don't even know what I'm doing. Am I in first? Oh, I sure am.
Okay!
I've been kind of like talking about a cat failure of kidneys.
Excuse me, what was that bull? He wasn't even there, and he...
I was just hopping the fence and shooting peeps in the nose holes.
I'm a
this
mess.
Shoddy.
Like a real big mess right now.
A real big mess? I'm sorry. Forgive me. I won't let it happen again, coach.
It's fine. I'm over it.
You could just start singing again. You seemed happy when you were singing. They can shoot through that wall of the house.
Yeah, they can shoot through just about anything.
Got a bunch of cactus bread, see?
Got it.
How am I supposed to do good if these guys are like, yo, Jesse, where the hood at, and shooting me in my crotch hole?
Oh,
Oh yeah, on delay. Oh, that was actually impressive. Just hopping around. Oh my god. It was actually kind of pathetic that it was actually working out.
Ooh! What are you doing in here? What are you doing in this bathroom?
Thank you. What are you doing? Oh, sad.
I wasn't talking to you, Jesse. Well, I was talking to a dead man that I killed!
This grill is not a home.
This grill is on fire. This grill is on fire. It's smoking on fire.
Kind of what happens when a fire starts.
I the song we don't didn't start know the fire was words. Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window.
Yeah, you preach it.
Eliminate words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance. So close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions. Feel the red on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else. No one else. Did they, like, give up? Or just a specific guy?
I sure
guy?
Hope so. I don't know. But I'm doing fantastic.
I always suck, so it doesn't matter.
Oh well. Someone took the leader position from me. Oh, it's that River Walrus little sucker, whatever his name is.
I'm at 10, Jesse. There's no way I'm gonna catch up unless I go on, like, a super huge streak.
Golden knife.
Get it, Jesse! Get it!
Oh, I almost had him. Oh, he ended up knifing me, too. What a little cactus bread.
That guy must have just got here, the T-Rex. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else. No one else can feel the words on your skin.
Where's the rage at?
My rage?
Ah, my rage.
I don't know, Jesse. Where is it?
Question. I think it died with my sexiness.
Got him! No scope headshot.
Oh, I didn't get the win. Sad.
Jesse.
Alrighty, boys and girls. I'll see you in the next round.
Oh, that guy got actually kind of cool thing. Come on, feel the noise.
Come on.
Girls, rock your boys. We'll get wild, wild, wild.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the next round. I'm just doing that little warm-up stuff right now.
Feel the red on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. All I can let it end.
I blame myself for watching that vine.
I was effing owned. God, that guy's name is amazing. Oh, wow.
Is Have you seen amazing, it, Jesse? Though? Yeah, he killed me like a little tool bag.
It's amazing, too. Got him.
Oh, they're getting behind us. Fudge these tool bags.
Yeah, get wrecked,
okay.
Mate.
I'm wrecking, mate.
Crap. And then he... Okay, we just must be enemies or something off the bat. Like, okay. Okay.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright. Okay. Alright, okay.
How...
Whatever. I gave up on those guys in the back of the spawn, even though I'm pretty sure they're dead now.
Got him. Yeah.
How didn't I kill that tool bag? Now he's dead. Oh, I just killed the other one. I didn't kill the one I wanted. Fudge the system. That rock is bloody.
I couldn't see him, to be honest.
Sorry. Open your eye sockets. Speaking of eye sockets, my eye sockets are burning right now real bad, like it actually hurts. They've been bothering me most of today. I think my allergies are kicking in. Because I have a mild...
Okay!
I have a mild allergy to cats. Or just pets in general. It's real annoying.
Sad.
I thought so. Doesn't bother me that much. But enough to where I can be like, whatevs. I tried to climb through your windows.
Okay, how does everybody seem to get me?
Get bigger windows or let me inside. Out of the closet. Or stay. I just killed a guy that was in the closet. I'm just up here shooting people in the head.
Oh. Okay.
I'm actually the biggest cactus bread I've ever seen in my life.
How? How did I not kill him? Thank you.
And no one's noticed where I am yet. Oh, finally I got killed right when I said that.
F you, Greek American. Okay, I tried, but I couldn't get.
I wanna be an American idiot.
Got him from a while far back. Hey Jesse, I watched you open that. It's pretty smexy.
Oh boy.
I helped you.
Proud of you. What am I doing? I'm not doing too bad. I am on the bottom of the...
Okay, there was no way if I get sideswiped by another mofo out of nowhere.
I feel like our team's just doing good as a whole this round, so...
Okay, why does everybody seem to be next to each other when I go for a kill?
I just got wrecked.
Okay. You know, when you get a new gun, could you, like, please go faster? Okay, bull crap, Greek American. How? How? They seem to know exactly what I'm doing.
Oh, yeah, they're dancing. They see me dancing. Oh, my eyeball's itching again like a mother sucker. Oh, God, it hurts. It hurts real bad.
Okay, I literally shot him full of bullets, and it didn't even
kill
me.
There's the rage I was looking for.
Yeah, take that headshot. You freaking...
These guys need to quit camping in their spawn now so I can kill them with shotguns.
I frickin' had that kill. Frickin' stolen.
Sorry, officer. I need a haircut.
I probably
Okay,
if I could, like, get a headshot, I'd be okay with that.
Like, most people are like, Jesse, your hair is plenty short. I'm like, nah, dog. It's never too short. Oh, dang it.
When did he get the gold knife? I never even saw the notification.
Yeah, I didn't see it pop up either. All right. Well, folks, I'll see you in the next round.
I was second place. I'm all right with that, to be honest. How is he still shooting me when it's...
Alrighty. Welcome to the next round, ladies and gents. Am I able to move? All right, now I can. Oh, I didn't like where I was standing.
I got one kill.
Did I even get a kill out of that?
I did.
I didn't. I got two assists. It's actually depressing. sad. I'm a cry.
Cool, buddy.
Thank you.
Okay, he just gets like 30 headshots. Okay, is that... Have you noticed that sometimes you swear you see a guy and they just go invisible?
Sometimes. That's what ghosts are. Oh, hello.
Oh.
I should have waited until I reloaded to poke my head out through that window.
I hate that Greek American. I literally hate him.
Oh, now you hate Greek Americans. You're a monster.
Yeah, I am. I'm a freaking menace. Yeah, Greek. Oh my god, he stole the kill from me!
Now you're in the wrong.
Oh, wow!
Oh, wow. Oh, god, I'm getting shot. I hate that it impairs your movement when you get shot while moving. Yeah. Oh, you're
okay,
a teammate.
Excuse me, but he just freaking gets...
Sit down, kid. Shot. Can't shoot a Jesse and not pay the ultimate sacrifice of death. The rules, I'm sorry, I abide by them. Most people don't.
Okay, I ran out of ammo at the worst possible moment.
I'm sorry.
Okay, what the heck? Why am I so blind?
I saw the sign.
Okay, he just has a good gun. I just had a good gun. That's all. That is literally it. It's not his skills or anything. He just had a better gun. He's not better than you. No, he sucks compared to you. Just, you're all right.
Wow. I was just sitting there in, like, silence, wondering what you were contemplating.
Wah! Jesse, oh my god. This game is literally gonna be the end of me.
Sorry,
sir. Wow! Wah! Wah!
Hello. How long you been sitting there? Little soccer.
What a... Jesse, I think I'm gonna quit here.
You're gonna quit? Alright.
I'm gonna try and finish... Okay, I'm probably not gonna try and finish this round out. I'm so freaking tired of dying and dying and dying and dying and dying! Oh, Jesse, you know what? I wish it was. I wish it was. But then, you know, if it was, everybody would be doing it.
I thought so. I was born dead.
I know, Jesse.
You don't need to whisper, little guy. Don't be so scared. Camera shy.
Oh!
Buddy? Why are you trying to shoot me? Just sit down. Get off my cactus. Ooh, shotgun to the Jesse hole. Sit down, kid.
Wow.
I'm in the bathroom. Call the cops.
Oh, I quit.
Well,
I'm gonna be honest. I quit.
Is that a rage quit or?
It was a rage quit. Yes.
Lucas has to go quit.
No, it was.
Rage. Lucas rage. Alright, so do you have to go help your dad then?
Yeah, I'm probably... No, he's gonna come get me when he needs me, but... I'll still be here talking to you, but I can't play that again. Wow, not now. Today is not a good day, nor is any day this week been a good day.
It's been a good week, Lucas. It's Jesse's last week of school.
Lucky you. Actually, I'd rather still have school.
You get out next week.
Yeah, I get out of school just to go to work.
I thought so. Sounds like the Jesse, Lucas dream.
Jesse, I'm 10 seconds away from going to your house and beating the shit out of you.
Come to my house, Lucas. We can talk. talk about the Bernie Sanders rally in Sioux Falls tomorrow and how happy I am about it and how I actually may go. Bernie. Bernie's my fave. Kinda scared to peek these corners. Buddy? Headshot. Just going upstairs. Anybody out here? Hello? Oh, hello, you had a shoppy. Get down, kid. Thank you. What's your health, Jesse? Good. Good moves. All right, someone over here. Oh, hello. What a good Stanley. God dang it, Jesse, you suck. You camp in that window, you piece of Jesse. Get down. Fish, fish. Yeah. All right. Well, that's a GG, boys and girls.
Who won?
We did. Our team.
Oh, okay. But you didn't?
Correct.
Sad. Well, I gotta restart Steam.
Alrighty. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's episode. Peace off. Wah!